Hi guys, it's Dragon Drifter and welcome back to Extinction. Previously we managed to get past that area. I died of it twice. I think it was three times to defend the thing. I had 1% remaining of that fucking city bar thing. Managed it, and then we're on chapter 2, level 5. Just rescue 18 civilians. A more dangerous breed of jackal has been spotted among the Rivenel's forces. Avo must hold these creatures back as King Yarrow men evacuate the refugees. Okay. Not gonna lie, I'm not gonna look forward to this, but it's a new thing, so we're gonna see what it looks like. Probably gonna die inside, but yeah. We'll see. Right.
The Royal Army has been dispersed to the locations you decided
were- I need your army to play a defense, slowing the Horde down
of you. Do you hear that?
Get your people to safety.
Avil, we've gotten several reports of terrifying new jackals in the area. Don't let them harm the civilians.
Five jackals. The big crystals.
My citizens would be much safer with one less of those around.
Come on.
Good work of you. My people thank you.
That's 5 out of 8. All right.
Excellent work, Avil.
Another refugee has been saved, but there are plenty more where they came from. Keep it up, Sentinel. Quite the sporting maneuver, Sentinel.
Not sure that actually helps me.
The Sentinels, thank you.
Now they are.
That was quite the sporting maneuver, Sentinel.
Yeah.
Excellent work, Avir. Onward!
That mission done? Yay!
This is madness, Avir. We should be bringing the fight to the Riveni. Not waiting for
other leaders had that same idea.
And what will you do to prevent Delorum from
I do. If you were to assist Zandra in her work and give her the resources of your court, we may find that solution sooner.
Very well. I will welcome your ally into my palace and give her the full resources of my kingdom.
Wonderful. You will see.
Is her disposition as taciturn as your own?
Oh no. She's far worse.
Got all 3 stars, not bad. Not bad at all. Give it a couple. Meditation. Radar chart. At least we can get one of these skills, hopefully. Kill 4 Raven Eye, oh my god. Are we ready? I'm certainly not. Oh wait! I think I picked a challenge. Did I? That just randomly generated the area.
I have met with Zandra. She is a talented.
You may come to appreciate her, Kent.
I will send an expedition to collect the material she requires.
No, it is not.
I know, and they are closing in on your location as we speak. Try to stall their advance as much as you can.
Right.
Always believe the legends. Thank you, Sentinel. The Riveni are descending upon your location.
That's not that one.
Blessed be Delorum! I am saved! Another Riveni is headed your way! Avil, slay it at once!
Well, that failed.
Incredible work of you. It seems my trust in you was well founded. Additional Riveni have been spotted near your location, Sentinel. I am in your debt, Sentinel.
Additional?
Yeah.
Right. Oh my god, move.
I need to aim for the base of the neck.
The legend of the Sentinels are true after all.
No.
Near your location.
Fucking stop.
I'll have this thing down in no time. Should build more rune energy.
Work of you. Now, on to the next.
Come on.
need to aim for the base of the neck.
Bye-bye. Apart from the fact that I died,
is in your care.
I would have done not.
You responsible for her safety.
I understand she means much to you.
Her wisdom cuts as sharp as my blade. This war will not be won by force alone. We will need her contributions to survive.
I will guard her with my life.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Your Highness? It pains you to speak my title, doesn't it?
My history with royalty has been solely as a pawn, slave, and quarry.
And for whom did you serve?
It does not matter. Rulers were beheaded and replaced before their bodies were yet cold. Those ever-loyal citizens pledged themselves to their new king with the same breath that they cursed the last, and yet all the while they suffered. I serve none but myself now.
Gold armored with an eye. Well, folks, I think that'll be it for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you're enjoying to watching, and I'll see you on the next episode of Extinction. Tomorrow will be Dragon Crown. The day after that will be another fighting game, which I think deserves a chance. But again, thanks for watching, folks, and I will see you tomorrow for some Dragon Crown.